Welcome to Tech Up Group. Friends, we are introducing a new project, Robotic Arm. An industrial robot is a robot system used for manufacturing. Industrial robots are automated, programmable, and capable of movement on two or more axes. Typical applications of industries are painting, pick and place, packing, labeling, etc. Nowadays, these works are done by humans only, so we are require more number of manpower. To overcome this problem, today we are introducing pick and place robotic arm. It rotates more than two axes and pick the object and place another side. Let us go to the block diagram. Transformer for providing AC supply to the power supply. And power supply, it converts AC supply into DC supply and given to all the components of this project. Bluetooth for communication between human to this robot. Servo motors for rotating the robotic arm for different directions. Arduino controller for controlling all the process of this project. Let me explain the hardware components. First, transformer is an electromagnetic device. It converts high AC voltage into low AC voltage. We are using step down transformer here. It performs the high 230 high voltage into 12 AC output voltage, and it current driven to the power supply. This is the power supply circuit. In this we have bridge rectifier circuit and regulators. It converts the AC voltage into DC voltage. And next, servo motors. These are the servo motors for controlling this robotic arm. Here we are using four servo motors, 1, 2, 3, 4. These four servo motors are control this arm. And Bluetooth. By using this Bluetooth only, we are communicating with this arm using our smartphone. We are giving these instructions using this Bluetooth only. And microcontroller. We are using Arduino microcontroller here for controlling all the process of this object. Friends, let us see the output of this project. First, we want to connect the robotic arm to our mobile through Bluetooth. First, we want to connect with Bluetooth module using Arduino Blue Control app. Now I am open the Arduino Blue Control app and trying to connect this Bluetooth module on this robotic arm. Now it is connected to HC05 and I am using terminal. Now I am sending some commands for working of this robotic arm, like A, B, C, what we are programmed before. First I am sending B. It is open the arm to hold the object. I am placing this object in this arm and I am sending A for hold this object. And robot arm holded that object. Now I am sending C for rotating the directions of this robotic arm. It is rotated one direction, and I am now sending D for rotating the another direction. Now I am sending F for down and E for upward direction and I for rotating and G and rotating for reverse. Okay, these are the commands we are designed this robotic arm for rotating up and down and holding the object and releasing the objects. Thank you for watching.